okay, I'm going to try an experiment and do something that I last seen when I was a kid. I don't even know how this is going to work, but wish me luck. The idea would be that you take an object, in this case like a playing card, with a big hole through the middle, and what they... Well, how do they do this? They kind of... like... peel... the hole up. How the hell does that work?